Hi there, this video is called Next Week's Cold Snap Weather Forecast UK 2020. If you like this video and this music, please be thumbs up. Place of interest today, guys, of West Coast of South America, where it is a weak La Nina, central base one, yep, to bottom base. And you talk about the upper global sea temperature, yep, across the North Pacific, upper global sea temperature, across the North Atlantic, upper global sea temperature, the West Coast of Africa, upper global sea temperature, and the Gulf of Mexico, upper global sea temperature. Let's see what's going on, guys. Fascinating. So it's getting colder up here across the North Pacific Ocean, upper global sea temperature. Getting colder up here across the North Atlantic, upper global sea temperature. Getting colder off the west coast of Africa, upper global sea temperature. Getting colder in the Gulf of Mexico, upper global sea temperature. And it's getting colder off the west coast of South America. It is a central base La Nina. It is a bottom, well, it is a weak La Nina to a bottom base one. So it's, yeah, it's fascinating, isn't it? That's the upper global sea temperature around the world globally. This is the GFS weather forecast, 12.7 model. And this is the forecast. We're going from the 28th to the 29th. We talked about very cold easterly winds picking up there. Got easterly winds. You've got a beast from the east over there at the end of this year coming up into the next year, guys. Northeastern parts of Scandinavian High. You've got the weather going on right now, 17th of December. And you've got southwesterly winds. You've got wet weather coming from the southwest. It's going to be quite wet this weekend and showers on Saturday across the south and southwestern parts of England and southeast this weekend and Sunday especially. And it's going to be wet next week. The showers and heavy light ones across the whole of the UK. It's going to be quite unpleasant, guys. You've got a bit of high pressure there, looks of it, but it's not really much. It's more like rain clouds, I'm afraid. It starts to calm down by the time we get to the 23rd of December, 24th of December. It's all about northwesterly winds, northerly winds. It'll be quite cold, especially in the eastern parts. There might be wintry showers and snow showers across the UK by the time we get to the 25th of December. And there's definitely a chance of a white Christmas across north parts and western parts, northeast parts of England and Scotland and Wales in that we come to the Christmas period. And yes, it'll be an easterly wind. Northeasterly wind to 40 miles per hour coming from the northeast with snow showers from the end of this year. It's going to turn very cold and snowy, guys, across the whole of the UK with easterly winds from Scandinavia high over the northeast parts of Europe. That's the GFS weather forecast. This is the upper air temperature for Bristol today. The red line is a 30 year average line. White line is where the temperature is going. And at the bottom down here for Bristol, you're talking about the rainfall spikes. There'll be a lot of rain around about the 22nd of December. No joke about that. And you're talking about the temperature being very high around about the 19th of December, and then goes down to average around about the 21st of December, and back up around about the 22nd of December, it's back up above, and then it's below average around about the Christmas period, around about the 24th, Christmas Eve onwards into the New Year. So yeah, there's a lot of rain at times between the heat and the New Year. That might be snow showers. It might be snow showers or wintry showers around about the end of the year, 28th to the 1st of January next year, 2021. Fascinating, that's Bristol. This is the Warmer Vortex at 10 HPA across the North Pole. And we have got a bit of stretching warming going on. It's not really stretching, there's a bit of warming going on across the North Pole. But this is because the walls are actually warming. So it's trying to warm up across the North Pole at 10 HPA, which connects down to 30 HPA, where the weather takes place. This is the weather forecast from Woking. And you can see what's going on here, guys. It's talking about the weather tomorrow. It's going to be quite a pleasant day to go for a walk. Very strong southwesterly winds. Well, not too strong, moderately strong, but you're talking about 10 miles per hour. It'll be quite mild tomorrow. Friday's looking quite mild, southerly winds, 14 miles per hour. Saturday's looking quite wet and showery, not very pleasant. Sunday looks pretty showery as well in the afternoon. Monday, you name it, guys, southwesterly winds. It's next week, talking about more mild weather up to Wednesday, then it starts to turn cold around about Christmas Eve on the 24th of December. Westerly winds, of course, Woking Town. Northwesterly by 25th, it's going to be very cold. It's probably about high of about 6 Celsius on Christmas Day. Boxing Day's looking pretty cold as well, high of 6 Celsius. It's just going to be very cold into the new year across Woking Town. It might turn colder next year. And this is the future forecast for the whole of the UK. You can see here the end of January, talking about an easterly wind coming in from the east, northeasterly or easterly winds, not going to be high pressures coming in high. So if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. May the force be yours. Probably by spotting these many out in the interview. Please believe my weather forecast. It looks like a very cold end of the year coming out into next year across the whole of the UK, maybe the end of January as well. So it's nice opportunity to cold weather this cold winter. Cold snaps this winter coming. No joke about it here. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Please give me a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Bye.